ain't no place down here to camp.
We're camping in this tonight. You're on video. Split Rock Lighthouse.
Campground.
There's home for the night. What?
Well, yeah, it's the fun of it.
Having fun? Welcome home.
I wish I was home.
See, I can see my breath.
Yep.
I'm sleeping in a thousand star hotel.
Here we are at Pack Sack Canoe Outfitters. Dave and Robbie waiting for adventure of a lifetime. You ready for adventure of a lifetime, Daddy?
I'm sleeping in a thousand star hotel.
Finally made it. Can't believe I'm here. This is that camera I've been looking at for 11 months.
There's a shot I've been waiting for.
Crazy to be here.
Can you believe it, Daddy? You're finally here. So we got on the water at 9:20 this morning. Make you a man or carrying all this equipment. Not that far.
We don't need a motor.
Well, it's Porter's number one
done. We don't
need
a sail, and we don't need no fins or gills, and we don't need a tail.
Let's just
get a canoe out of here.
Shoot, that big day you finally got. This far out of the water.
Paddle out to no man's lake and float till we can no more.
See that every day.
Well, we got the buzzer tone, they ain't much difference now, are they?
We don't need no outlets. We don't need no wires.
Here, carry that in a paddle.
It'll be lightning bug.
You're going to have to turn around and come back anyway, Daddy. You don't try to take too much at one time. Daddy's ready to hit camp.
I'll take the bow, but you can take the stern. I'll move us forward, and you choose when to turn. Let's just keep it simple. We all need a friend in this current moment. Instead of looking around the bend, can you canoe on a little boat built for two? Can you canoe? I'll be
campsite for the night.
Your crew.
3 o'clock. We've been going since 9:20. People in that's watching these videos today, they're going to think all this happened in one day because you never change.
Can you canoe if there's nothing better to do? I want to float down the river.
What else can you go in this bag?
We don't need no outlets. We don't need no wires. Prime time entertainment will be lightning, bugs, and fires.
Same movies, you know.
Let's just keep it boats. Simple.
Yeah, hopefully this is not one of
them. Right there.
Hold on, dude. Hold on a minute. Let me see around here. Now you're gonna be still for about an hour.
I wanna float down the river.
Do a better job there.
I think that's around that second corner of Canada. Saying goodbye to Canada. America.
We in Canada now.
Yeah.
What word is America?
Right there at that rock.
Can you canoe? That mark is rock in the spray paint, like
USA.
USA, I don't think it's like crazy.
Here we are doing our first portage of day 2, July 4th.
You'll never forget carrying that canoe on your shoulders. What does it feel like to portage your canoe, Daddy?
There's the throne. He went under. Officially left the boundary waters. That's considered to be the boundary waters. Don't rush, Daddy, there's no hurry. A stormy night, we don't need a buggy 3 days. We don't need a sail, and we don't need no fins or gills, and we don't need a tail. Let's just keep it simple. We'll each get an oar.
Well, I'll sit facing that way.
All of her gear. That you're glad to sit in a comfortable seat again, aren't you, Teddy?
about a win. Money shot. Doing some rock climbing today. It's fun on these rocks. It was trickling last time I was here.
Indiana.